I'm so sugary. I need more sugar. My diabetes is acting up. I got the zombie beatus. The zombie-tus. Alright, give me like a minute. You know how this goes. And also, I'm distracted by actually playing the game. There we go. There we go. Alright, so I guess. Hello. Greetings and salutations, my dearest darlings. Time for another adventure. An adventure that I'm on. Oh, God. Alright, I need to find my crap, don't I? Oh, boy. Bad. That's super bad. And I got nothing but shitty weapons. Oh, I can't see. I'm turning! No. Getting bad. I mean, I've been through this before, but this part always sucks. I basically got exactly one antizen shot in the beginning, and that's it. Like, I can't even...
No. Not now.
I can't even run right now.
Sarah. Sarah's dead.
Oh. Did I die?
Yes.
Oh, where am I?
I had to hide you at the pier. Half of Rice's men are after you.
Oof.
Whatever you've done, it's really put them on the warpath.
Yeah,
warpath.
Talk
to Jade. Zara, he gave her his research.
She took it to Camden. Or she tried to. Camden radioed that Rice's thugs had found his lab. So he flooded it with biters and barricaded himself in the middle. Now he's trapped. Then the connection failed. We haven't been able to raise him since.
Oof.
I'm going after her. How
was
she getting
in?
That part of town is sealed off.
There's a group called the Saviors that smuggles people through. They have a den at Nico's bar in the Cauldron near the highway.
Yeah, I'll deal with that momentarily.
Do you have enough runners to cover airdrops?
The airdrops stopped 36 hours ago. There won't be any more. We're out of time.
Which is bullshit, by the way. The airdrops are still going.
All right. I don't know if I can fix this.
Like, originally that was the premise that the airdrops stopped, but pretty soon after the release of the game, they changed it.
Good luck.
Techland knows what they're doing to take care of their fans. I mean, no joke. It was so hard to get any kind of survivor rank after
hey,
the airdrop stopped.
Here's your gear. Best regards from Kareem.
Kareem, huh? If you see him, thank him for me.
Oh, okay. So Kareem's still my boy. Bow. Oh, I'll just take all of them. Yeah, right. I can do that. What is my inventory at right now? Yeah, okay, I'm still a block boy. Alright, before I do that, let's get some stuff sorted out. Oh yeah, I still need to take this to Musa. Where is Musa? Where is Da Musa? Mista Musa. Hakacha. Alright, let's rock and roll! Oh, come on, I was out of that. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. There it is. Okay, well, at least I'm technically safe. Yeah, for some reason, zombies just cannot do water. I should not let myself get trapped there, though. Yeah. All right, you butthole. Can they even get in here? I don't think they can they? Like, the little one can, but the big one I don't think can. Oh, come on! That should have stunned him. Alright, hold on. No, this is not the weapon I want. Ech, the range on this is really not good. Give me all of these things. Come on, fuckos. That's not the right kind of jump. I don't know what just happened, but I'm out of here. Oh boy. All right, enough duping around. Let's make some things happen. head comes right off. Sup?
You saved my sorry ass.
I appreciate you. Ciao.
Yeah, she called to thank me after I got the antenna towers working.
You should contact her when you get there.
Yeah. Good idea. Thanks, Brecken.
Right.
Yeah.
You take care.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. And here we are.
Wolfsbane. Good.
Wolfsbane.
I'm sure it was not an easy task. Wait, I've got something for you. You've earned it.
Good.
I got a deal for you, friend.
Hold on, let me get... Damn, this fucking area is so dark. Oh, it's not. It's in the next room, isn't it? Goddamn. Yeah. Ah! I don't like it. Oh, no, it's right here. I like to keep this for good luck. Actually, what do I have for money? See, I'm not sure if improving that will make any difference. This, however... Let's go ahead and get that. And then I'm pretty sure that I can give it the old oobity doobity. Surprise, motherfuckers. That's not what I meant to do. There we go. Quests. Okay.
Alright, cool.
Come on. Just die. Jeebus. Okay. He's open.
Medkits! I need them! I don't want to die! It's bad!
Did I use all of my exploding throwing stars, I guess? You can fuck off. Haka Chaka. I just gotta figure out the door. I guess it's goo time. Note 07. And there is just a bunch of shit in here. I got the action figure. Bunch of random bad weapons, too. Oh, more stuff. Oh, another lockpick. Mods in here too. Can I use those?
Okay.
How do I get in here, do you think? That one just fucking exploded. All right. Alright, it's time for me to go.
Attention everyone, this is Brecken. If anyone sees Dugwood, get him back to the tower ASAP. He's got a gun. I repeat, he's got a gun. He winged the guard on his way out.
Oh no.
Alright, so let's return to the tower and find out what happened. Oh, I'm right here. We'll do that. Oh, that's great. Look at that. That's a whole ass in-game celebratory thing. That's cool.
Shepard, not a son of a bitch with an assault rifle. Totally ruined the upholstery in my car on the way to the hospital.
Oh, okay. Coffee. Bandages. Lighter gas.
Pretty bad. So they did a thumb transplant, except.
Cool. Everything ready, finally. Where did the fucking mouse go? Oof. Sorry, I've been... I'm trying to get my crap to upload today. Wow, that one's still not ready. And it's the first one. Of course it is. Most of them should already be out. Ech. Alright. See what's up.
What the hell happened? I heard the shots.
I knew he was going to snap. How'd he get the gun? Just glad he didn't kill anyone.
Oof. Bad times. O'clock. I blame Swook. He gave me the gun. It's not my fault. Swook did it. That's $12. I believe that's $12. That's weird. That's about to be dead anyways. Oh, I forgot to buy all the other stuff, didn't I? Katana. Katana. Daimyo Katana. I made a mistake. This is my fault.
What happened? Where's Dawood?
He has gone.
Dawood.
And he has taken.
Dawood is in the forest.
Okay, can you tell me what happened?
He has wanted to leave for weeks, but I thought it was too dangerous. We have been fighting about it. Then he took a gun and took all of our money and kidnapped Sammy.
Took all of our money.
He took my son.
Do you know where he's going?
He said he found a way out, but I don't know what it means. He would not tell me. Ya Allah. How could he do this?
He can do it because
How
he's an
he
asshole.
Get a gun?
I'm sorry, Salma. I got it for him. He said he would use it to get both of you out.
La la la. La la la, Dawood does not want me. He has not wanted me for a long time.
Oof.
Now he has what he wants.
I'll get your son back, Salma. I don't know how, but I will.
Uploads are going swimmingly. We're doing that pretty well. I am working
Dawood.
Out.
Answer me, you son of a bitch.
A better
me.
Schedule don't for actually shout, uploading. Man.
Salma, I'm sorry. I had no choice. Sammy's gonna be safe, I swear.
Wait, don't... Dawood! Dawood! Where are you? Shit.
Okay. Alright, we're back on the thing. Back on the hunt. Gonna go head back downstairs. And make a special point to go into night mode. We're going into night mode. Night mode now. The power of night mode. Night mode. Night mode. Night mode. But yeah. I'm going to try and do more night running, since this is night run. I just want to get my feet back on, as it were. Because the running part, that's the hard part. Once you got that down, you're good. Now, there's defense missions, aren't there?
Come here.
Might wait.
Special deal for you.
I've got a special deal for you.
Alright, night mode. Oh wait, no way. I was going to do these defense missions first. What time is it? I have a couple of hours before the night. I might just be able to get them done before. This guy. Alright, let's do this one first, I guess.
What are you doing out here?
Is this a fisher?
To go fishing, of course. What else is there?
You want a list?
No. I want to go fishing.
Go fishing.
I am Omar Boss. And if you will take me to my secret fishing spot, I will reward you It's something I couldn't care less about, but you would think is wonderful. Deal?
Yeah, let's do it.
Deal. Let's get
we
ready.
Have an, less than an hour and a half.
Now we just need to pick up my fishing gear. First, I need my reel. It is a Tobunga Mark 12 Super Caster. Take a guess what I paid for it.
I really don't care.
Wrong. $275, huh? List is $649. It was used, but that's still a very good price.
Alright, that's really great. Let's go kill some Zambumps.
Keep fighting. I will scout ahead.
Yeah, you go ahead. We good.
Ago, but thanks to this epidemic and the total collapse of civil authority, I can get it back without having to pay for it. What good luck, yes?
I mean, he's not wrong. Show me where he's wrong. All right, let's go.
Do you fish?
No.
You should. It's good for your soul. And you can eat them. My rod is a C-beam carbon fiber Flexmaster 2. You haven't asked, but I know you're curious. I sold it to my good friend, Rashad. But I think he's some sort of a monster now. So what does he need with it, huh?
Yeah.
Seems this epidemic's working out all right for you, Omar.
Really seems that way.
Like the fish in the sea. Nothing is all bad, except mosquitoes.
All right, let's rock and roll. I'm also going to try and use this bow more, because honestly, this bow kind of stumps.
One before. It looks a lot.
Not anymore. Oh, did it not die from that? You fucko.
And I am their chum. Help me.
Very big, but that might be his weakness.
I mean, it really isn't.
Monsters! I am surrounded by monsters! I cannot fish when I am dead! Help me!
Scout ahead.
You will meet Omar when he is dead.
I mean, I don't feel like I will, but you're fine, dude. Like, you saw an explosion. That was the worst that's happened to you. You're gonna be good.
Sneaking away. Hello, Rashad.
Come on,
my
run.
We are getting to the night.
I own over 300
doors,
and each one has its own story. Would you like to hear them?
No.
This is a dark tone. Okay, here's a thing.
No. He wrote his stupid name on it. I kill him.
Are we done?
I have everything I need. Take me to the fishing spot, my good friend. The fish, they are summoning me.
I never noticed that guy shot who had shot himself. Oh. Okay. I did it.
This has been a great experience for you.
Not really.
I was going to pay you in fish, but when we were in the pawn shop, I saw this. I thought you might want it.
Give me fish, huh? You think fish is what I want?
You will have to wait until I catch some.
I'll take this.
Okay.
Alright, cool. So there's one less defense person I have to worry about. That was not the one I thought it was going to be. That was the fishing guy. I like the fishing guy. And we are going to go ahead and wait out the clock, let it drop to night. Oh, wait, no, I need to head across town before... I need to make as much progress as I can, is what I need to do. More coffee... Feels like something I'll get a key to later. The Midnight Bride. So how close to that am I? No, and not at all. Not even remotely close. So we have some distance to travel. Man, can I even make that kind of journey? Come on. No, I'm not. You did the mission. You're good. Okay, whatever, weirdo. Last night. Oof. Looks like we're gonna get there just in time. Come on, I was supposed to slip right into that spot. All right. guy's coming. Super close. Oh, okay. Okay. Night run. Are you fucked? Oh boy. Okay, let's just get. Nope, you didn't see me. Oh, for fuck's sake. Didn't see me. Got it. Fuck all y'all. Oh Lord, come on. I'm inside. What's up? What am I looking for? Or the outside, I guess.
Boys, what are we into this time?
Do you understand what a battery is?
Tolga, you're overwhelming him.
Fuck up.
Inside the engine compartment of a bus is a heavy rectangle.
I know what a battery is.
Okay, we need bus batteries with marine-grade plates and rated at 1300 CCA or better.
CCA means cold cranking amps.
Obviously.
That's a pretty big battery.
Yes, easily 50 to 55 kilograms each.
That's equal to several large rocks. He's American. The metric system makes him angry.
We will need three of them.
Oh, you can use your brute strength. We know you primitives are keen to show how strong you are, to demonstrate physical prowess.
You think it will attract females?
Ugly and stupid. What else does he have?
How does he live like that?
Who knows? You have your instructions. Go do your interpretation of them.
Assholes. All right. Yo, I know you're doing a thing. What's up?
I just want to talk.
Try listening. The first bullet goes over your head. The next one goes through it.
Stop it, Edward. You don't want to scare off someone who might be willing to help us.
We don't know this asshole from a plate of falafel.
Don't argue with me. Let him in.
Seems Errol wants to talk to you.
There won't be any trouble.
Do I look worried?
Scared to death.
He's perceptive. Come in, come in.
Do 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 do.
Yo. I'm Errol.
Kyle Crane.
This is my niece, Salier, and her son, Aaron. Do forgive Edward, but he's completely right to be worried. We're being pursued by some very ruthless men.
There's something oddly familiar about you.
There should be. The campaign spent a lot of money putting my face all over town.
Of course, you're Errol Asani, governor of the province.
Governor of nothing, but Rise has decided that any political figure is a threat to him. So he's ordered my execution. They nearly killed me once already. That's how I lost my leg. And it seems they haven't given up. A squad of his thugs has tracked me to my last safe house in the slabs. Edward was just there. He says they're searching the area. It's only a matter of time before they show up here.
Now, sounds like you got quite a problem.
I would pay you very well to resolve it.
You know, people say that a lot to me.
Trust me. What I can offer you can't be found anywhere else, at any price.
And I'll think about it.
Yo, what's up? You got crayons? What do I need? Crayons. Oh, there's another note. Hello. I haven't looked at any of these yet. Coffee, how many? 20. Oof. I just gotta remember not to sell it. Right. That's a thing. Where is that? All right, everything else is going to have to wait. I already wasted a shit ton of time. Oh, no. Above me or below me? Below me. Okay. Fuck. Oh, hello. I'll be right back for you. Oh, I don't have very long. Okay. They just magically fucking appeared. That was great. Okay. Oh, goodness. All right. Oh, God. Come on. Oh, all right, hold on. There's a safe house nearby, right? Let's try that again. What you got? Gotta make sure I don't sell my coffee. Ugh, I don't really need the. All right.
Well, since you're awake, come to
wait till the night. All right, we're doing this. I slept for 15 hours. What's your excuse? Hell! Here I go. Oh, hold on. Did that respawn? Wait a minute. You can't tell me that's how that works. Okay, that seems a little glitchy. Okay. This guy's body. We swimming. Okay, that's how he's decided to die, I guess. That's 4. Come on. Oh. No! Oh. Come on now. All right, some decent stuff. Do you just open? Yeah, you just open. More coffee, hell yes. Okay. There you are. There we go. I did it. Sploosh. Sweet. Okay, but some really bad things have happened here. I need... Oh, no, I don't have any. Okay, hold on. Nope, all the wrong buttons. Where the hell was I just now? That fucker going. anything special, my ass. Shut the fuck
this
up.
This tincture will give you some ability to be among the Immortui. It will not last long. And it may disturb your senses. Ooh. Solutions of greater potency can be prepared. But they will require more powerful agents. And greater risk. Now, you are ready to serve me.
What do you want?
From you? Why, nothing at all. I will never ask anything of you, Runner. You may go about your business and do exactly as you think you should. A man of free will. But the truth is that you will always be doing my bidding. Even now, you are under my complete control.
All right.
I will summon you again when the time comes. Go now. Enjoy your illusion of freedom. You may leave, but we are not done. We will be back.
What you got? Not that far away. Oh, fuck, finally. Okay. Oh, what? Whatever.
Crane, that dynamite of yours, I'm making it into an anti-personnel bomb. It'll mow down the infected like a harvester. I'm going to combine it with firecrackers and a load of shrapnel, but I'm missing a few things. Starting with a suitable casing, a battery from the truck would be
will last forever!
Truck on the overpass. Well, it's hanging over the edge of the overpass, but you're an athletic type. Huh? You'll be fine.
All right. Hold on. I got that. What do we have in here? Night forever. There's my flares. This fucking guy. I know this particular area very well because I've done this mission 14 billion times. At least a third level of it, I think. Thank you. you. Bye. Got him. That's more like it. Nope. Big mistakes were made there. All right. Fuck all y'all. All right. Fuck all y'all. Oh, God damn it. Fucking nasty boy right there. Oh, are you serious right now? Okay. Oh, God. It was the bad times. That's where they were had. What's the other one? It's batteries. How far is that? Oh, that's way up there. These three are just like environmental collection bullshit. Oh, I do need to get that dealt with, don't I? The fuck? Where did you come from?
You want to burn? Who's this idiot?
He's a daddy. It's not worth dying for, Ryan.
A friend of Ryan?
He's an ass. We're getting tired of asking nicely.
Okay.
Let's just go ahead. Get some. Yeah, whatever. Yo, buddy.
Ryan, it's me. I got your stuff. Open up.
I also killed all of those dudes.
They were just about to torch this place.
Who were those guys?
Competitors. There's no more phenyl nitrate left in Haran, so they were hoping I'd got my last order. Here's something a little extra for coming through for me. Guess this is gonna be my last batch. Pleasure doing business with you.
Now take some advice. After you finish your deal with Rice, why don't you go somewhere else? Don't stay here.
Way ahead of you, pal.
Yeah, no, I don't think you are.
Ba-ba-ba. Okay. This is where my choices start making kind of a difference. Grenades. I need grenades. All right, nice. Okay, quests. You're right there. You're way the hell up there. You're all over the place, huh? The bus depot. Okay, and that's all in the north, too. Oh, and I still have a safe zone to unlock. Huh. Where am I right now? Have I not been over here? It's gonna be gone in a second. I want to at least explore the area though. Damn it, switch weapons already. Fuck. Alright, let's get that out of the mix. Got some bolter poison. That ain't bad. What is over here, actually? There's a bunch of stuff. Ha ha ha.
Ah!
Oh, they're on the overpass above me. They can't.
Oh, God.
Real quick. Bullshit. That's down. That goes down. What am I looking at here? What is this? Okay, there's no, like, hallway, there's no door. This is weird. Storage. Hold on. Is this a new zone? I haven't been here. Blueprint dentist. Okay. Fuck 'em. Let's fuck 'em up. Let's do it. All right, let's do this. I've never done this one before. I've never seen this quarantine zone before, so this is new to me. Times a rolling. There you are. Ooh. Pretty.
Yeep.
So much coffee, though.
Stop it.
Okay, cool. We're on the move. Man, this is gonna get me all the coffee I need, huh? So should I really trust coffee from a chemical spill zone? Oh. Okay, coffee quest complete. I could have just,
What the hell happened here?
Bad stuff, apparently. Telling me that's not going to be enough to kill them. Damn. All right, fuck y'all. Get mad. Be mad. You're outside. I'm inside. You don't even really exist in this world. You're just sounds. Huzzah. Tis a man without a head. these motherfuckers want to try and come after me. Deadly blade. The deadly blade. Another lockpicking. Okay, hold on. There we go. Deadly blade. Die, damn. Choo choo ba doo boo, manamana, choo choo ba doo. Get out of here. Stop it. I did it. Mission accomplished. Just run right out into the toxic waste. That's a good idea. That was just a zipline all along. I thought that was like a visual glitch. Hold on. Are you serious that this has just been like this the whole time? Ridiculous. Alright, whatever. Here we go. Getting out. Alright, well, there's a quarantine zone done. I've never done that one before. That was kind of neat. Ba-dang. Alright, let's go check it out, I guess. It's just pitch black. Oh. It's really weirdly shaded. Yeah, I don't like doing the protects at night. I think I know this guy.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I'm a good guy, okay?
Yeah, that's not a good guy uniform you're wearing.
I can explain. My name is Ahmed, and 2 months ago, I made a huge mistake. I joined Rice's group. I know it was stupid, but what else could I do? People said he was grabbing all the antizin, so I figured it was smart.
Oh, but now you've changed your mind?
Do you know what they're like? They're maniacs! They hack up people for sport! I'm not like that. I had to get away. But Rice doesn't take well to people leaving. His crew shoot at me on sight. I want to join Brecken's group, but they shoot at me too.
So, you want me to help you get to the tower?
I don't have anything to pay you with, but I know some supply stashes Rice's guys keep in the city. They would be on the way.
All right,
I'll get
you there.
Did you know when you joined Rice's group, they make you eat a pair of human eyeballs?
Wow, and you didn't think that was a bad sign?
I was troubled, but I wanted to fit in, you know?
Oh shit, I picked the wrong time. Where are we going? Yeah, bro, wait. Let's go.
I need to catch my breath. Thank you for what you did.
Ahmet, we always search the bodies. Nice if I could camouflage these guys.
Holy shit!
It's an ambush!
Move it, boss! Move it!
Don't be like that! Come on down! Let's do this!
There we go. Double teamed by ninjas. Oh, did my guy die? I think my guy died. Yeah, he's dead. Oops. Welp. I need a better bow. Here, let me go turn this crap in real quick. Bypass the entire thing. Good. Alright, here we go.
I got your battery, Kurt.
Okay, so we've got the casing. Next, I'll need some metal scrap from the junkyard to use for shrapnel. After that, I need sugar and some cables. Try the shops or warehouses. Bring them back, and you'll get a bomb that'll blast 100 infected at once.
Sold. This should take care of sugar. These cables all right?
There you go. What is my power? I have the power. The power of voodoo.
They'll do. All right, we've got everything. Give me some time. I'll let you know when I'm done.
Okay, let's go try that thing again. Oh, is this one finally broken? It might as well be. We'll go ahead and put this in place. Got him. Oh, come on, that should have counted. Try again.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Yeah. I know you're a good guy. Let's go.
That's not a good guy uniform you're wearing.
Ow.
All right, I'll get you there.
Did you know when you joined Rice's group?
Let's go. Got places to be.
Craig, Kurt here. The bomb's ready. Come on.
Okay, I'll see you there.
Already cleaned this place out.
Yeah, I know.
But I know one they don't know about.
I bet you do. Really, guy? Oh, come on. I wasn't paying attention. Okay, that's my fault. Bruh. I gotta take that guy down before he starts shooting.
What are you afraid of? Face me like a man.
I'm not even the one who made the noises. Build a bunch of these real quick. Plastic, that's hilarious. Toxic dentist. Oh, God. Welcome.
Don't be like that. Calm down. Let's do this.
Oh ho. Hiding, are we?
Where are you going? This day is over.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah. Oh wait, what's in here? Oh, hello. Okay, come on. Okay. Let's try this again. Survivor died. Okay. I didn't even know there was a survivor nearby. I feel bad now. So that fucker's still chasing me, huh? Oh no.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I'm a good
Just hurry up! Let's do this!
That's not a
You've already wasted most of my day.
The uniform you're wearing.
I can explain. My name is Ahmet, and 2 months ago, I made a huge mistake. I joined Rice's group. I know it was stupid, but what else could I do? People said he was grabbing all the antizin, so I figured it was smart.
Oh, but now you've changed your mind?
Do you know what they're like? They're maniacs.
So, you want me to help you get to the tower?
I don't have anything to pay you with, but I know some supply stashes Rice's guys keep in the city. They would be on the way.
All right, let's go. Right,
I'll get you there.
Did you know when you joined Rice's group, you see a pair of human eyeballs?
Let's go.
Two, maybe three RPGs should kill it.
No joking. He checks this one, and this one's like, oh, you already cleaned it out.
Look, let's get moving.
Absolute shitting hell. Jesus. All right, hold on.
Hello, can I play with you?
Not right now. I'm actually probably going to get off here shortly. I'm kind of aiming for like 2 minutes, two hours. I appreciate the offer, though. Oh, what was I going to do? Stamina booster. Pooped on. All right, come on, bruh. Let's go.
Everything is still here. Get me to the tower, and I'll give you your share.
Let's go.
Let's go.
soften him up. I'll finish him off.
I'm sorry, what? This feels like it's gonna go real bad, real fast.
You leave me no choice.
Go, go. Come on, what was any of that? Why were we fighting them? I'm about to get real mad about this. What is this green Hulk looking motherfucker? Like, literally the Hulk over here. Oh my god. Alright, hold on. Damn, this fucker didn't want to die. God damn, do I not have any real bombs? Give me a fucking bomb. Why? Where did you come from? Oh, come on, no.
First you crash the car, then you can't even fucking fix it. Why do I have to do everything myself? I told you, Mr. Few. Get that bastard! You want some more?
Now you're making me mad.
Stop following me.
A lot of stuff just happened there. Back here. Jesus. Did you follow me from all the way over there, fucko? Shit. What is here? This is a super high kick. Take that one out. There you go. Kurt's bombs. Oh god, what am I? Where am I?
You got a bomb for me?
I've got the prototype. It's on the table, ready to be tested. There's a barricaded tunnel nearby. It's chock full of volatiles during the day. But at night, it should be pretty clear. You won't find a better place to test a bomb.
Okay, I'll try the tunnel and let you know how it went.
One more thing. Remember about the firecrackers. The bomb will go off as soon as they're done popping. That's how much time you have to get the hell away. Good luck.
Bush. All right. Oh, there's a mission over here. What you got? What's your mission?
Now, what have you got?
Someone must have turned the antenna on. We're picking up signals from all over town. One of them is from Hansen's group. Hansen used to run security at the tower, but he thought the building was too vulnerable. He wanted to move everyone to a new location. Of course, Brecken wouldn't have it. So him and some others up and left. We never heard from them after that, until today. You can hear for yourself.
This is Seref. I'm with Hansen's group. There's been an accident, and we need help. I'm concerned who might be listening, so I can't be specific. Please, come quickly.
It just repeats.
Bro, you know about this?
He said until we actually talk to someone, he doesn't want to risk sending a runner out there.
All right, maybe I'll go out and have a look.
I'd appreciate it. Hansen ran a tight ship. I can't understand how things could have gone wrong with him in charge.
Hubris. All right, I'm going to go ahead and call it there on account of I'm hungry and I want to spend some time with my baby. This is my last day of vacation, effectively. So, y'all have fun. I will be around. Okay, bye.